Hello friends, this Friday, two Hindi movies released at the box office, 100 to Not Out and Omerta. Umesh Shukla directorial, 100 to Not Out is a comedy drama which has brought the megastar Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor together on screen after 27 years. 100 to Not Out has received mostly positive reviews from the critics as well as the audience due to very good storyline and nice performance by all the actors. Talking about the box office collection, the movie opened on a slow note and registered the business of 3.52 crore at the domestic box office. After on day 2, 100 to Not Out racked the business of 5.53 crore. And with this, 2 days domestic total collection of the film became 9.05 crore. Day 3 is Sunday and it's a holiday. The film expects to collect 6 crore to 6.50 crore at the domestic box office. On the other hand, Rajkumar Rao starrer Hansal Mehta directorial crime drama Omerta bagged the amount of 1.64 crore after 2 days. Thank you so much friends, subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for latest new updates.